पान एवं नशीले पदार्थ का सेवन पूर्णतया निषेध है. इट इज नॉट अलाउड टू ईट टोबैको और एल्कोहल इन दिस आश्रम. तुम्हें मंदिर में ले जाना पूर्णतया वर्जित है. डोंट टेक द लेदर आइटम्स इन दिस आश्रम. सुन का व्यवहार आश्रम परिसर में न करें.
Yeah, so this is the kitchen for the guests, and it's saying don't use onion and garlic because they are promoting the tamaguna. Thank you very much.
जीवन है, व्यर्थ में जल बर्बाद न करें. The water is life. Don't waste the water. जीवन है, व्यर्थ बर्बाद न करें. The water is life. Don't waste it. फूल पत्ती तोड़ना पूर्णतया वर्जित है.
Yeah, so please don't pluck the flowers and leaves. Thank you.
सख्त मना है.
So please people do not enter this building. This is in front of the pujari area near to the temple where the pujari is staying, where is the deity kitchen. So no one should go in there without permission. Thank you.
अनुरोध. आनंद धाम एक आत्म शांति प्राप्त करने का दिव्य स्थान है. कृपया यहाँ बैठकर आत्म चिंतन में अपना ध्यान केंद्रित करें. This is the request. This Anand Dham is a place for the peace. So please sit here for the Atma Chintan, for the Dhyanam.
Atma Chintan means like meditation on the Atma, yeah. And the Dhyanam, meditation, yes.
Krodh, vair, maan, chhal kapat, lobh, irsha ka bhyav nahi rakhna. Don't put the anger, enmity,
yeah.
And
calm.
Man means like a proud.
Yes, pride.
Chal kapat means
cheating.
Means cheating, yeah, means cheating. Lobh
means greediness.
Greediness, yeah. And irsha means ego.
Envy. Yeah.
Ego.
Yeah, yes, sir. Evil, ego, envy, yeah.
So don't put all this in your heart.
Ah, okay. Next.
Bhagwan ki or peet karke baithna, photo khichana paap hai. Don't sit to the Bhagwan.
Backside,
and also don't take photo during when you sit with the Bhagavan.
Don't make a selfie with Bhagavan.
Yeah. Anand Dham Parishar mein tamaku, paan gutka, madira adi kuch bhi khakar jana nished hai. Please don't eat tobacco, paan or gutka and the alcohol in this.
So don't take any intoxicants in the ashram.
In this ashram.
Yes.
Anand Dham Parishar mein baithkar hansi mazak, khel kood aadi asist karya karna ashobhaniya hai. So don't do the joking and the sport in this place.
Yeah.
Don't play like a game or joking in this place.
And no gambling, I think also.
No gambling, yeah.
Yeah.
Mandir mein gali, ashabd, ba, katu vachan nahi bole. Don't use the bad word for anyone in this temple.
Yes.
Eyes, nose,
okay,
and
okay,
ear.
Do it again, please. The video was on pause.
Okay, I'm doing something. Please tell me something. It said that don't...
the nose, yeah, whatever
darkness
is in the nose, the dirt from the nose.
What we say?
It doesn't matter.
The dirtiness,
what we say, the product when we...
excrements, whatever.
What we say, what I use the English way.
Number 6. Mandir mein aankh, naak, kaan, aadi ka mail na nikale. Don't remove your dust or dirt from your eyes, nose and the ears.
Yeah.
And number 8. दान राशि में गोलक दान पात्र में ही डालें अथवा कार्यालय में जमा कराकर रसीद प्राप्त करें. Donate your money in the office and take your receipt.
Yeah.
Number 9. अपने सुझाव कार्यालय में उपलब्ध सुझाव पुस्तिका में लिखें. Please write your suggestion in the diary in the office.
Okay.
Number 10. आनंदधाम परिसर को साफ स्वच्छ रखना हमारा कर्तव्य है. इट इज आवर ड्यूटी टू क्लीन दिस आनंदधाम आश्रम
एंड कीप इट क्लीन. नंबर 11.
यदि आप हमारी भावना को ध्यान में रखकर आचरण करेंगे तो हमें प्रसन्नता होगी. इफ यू एक्ट according to our rule, according to our environment, then I will be happy.
Yes, then we will all be happy. Thank you very much.
आश्रम को छोड़ते समय चाबी कार्यालय में अवश्य जमा करावें.
So when you go out of the ashram, please deposit your key in the office.
मंदिर परिसर की शुद्धता एवं पवित्रता बनाए रखने में सहयोग करने की कृपा करें.
So you are requested to keep this temple clean and pure.
Gopeshwar Mahadev.
So this upper sign is showing the way to Gopeshwar Mahadev, which is just here.
And kripya shanti banaye rakhe.
So it means please keep a silent and calm mood to not disturb the temple atmosphere. Thank you.
Ashram mein thehrne wale yatriyon se anurodh hai कि सभी आरतियों में अवश्य भाग लें. इट इज़ रिक्वेस्टेड टू ऑल द पीपल हु आर स्टेइंग इन दिस आश्रम दैट प्लीज दे पार्टिसिपेट इन द आरती रिसेप्शन हाउस. प्रसाद के कूपन कार्यालय से प्रातः 8 बजे से 11 बजे तक एवं साय 4 बजे से 6 बजे तक प्राप्त करने की कृपा करें.
Okay, so this sign is saying, if you want to take prasad in the ashram, please go to the office and collect your coupon between 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. for the midday prasad, and for the evening prasad, you should take the coupon between 4 and 6 in the afternoon. Thank you.
Bhojan prasad ke coupon karyalay se prata 7 baje se 10 baje tak एवं साय 4 बजे से 6 बजे तक प्राप्त करने की कृपा करें.
सो इट्स बेसिकली द सेम साइन एज इन फ्रंट ऑफ द ईटिंग रूम बट हियर इज सेइंग टू टेक द कूपन फॉर द प्रसाद बिटवीन 7 एंड 10 फॉर द मॉर्निंग द मिडडे प्रसाद एंड 4 टू 6 इन द आफ्टरनून. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
समय अपहरण 12:30 बजे से 2 बजे तक, शाम 8 बजे से 10 बजे तक. The timing of food, morning from 12 to 2.
12:30 to 2.
Yeah, 12:30 to 2 and evening from 8 to 10.
But practically it's actually more from 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock.
Yeah, practically. Yeah. But it's actually when you see everywhere it's a different.
Atkach means the place for honoring prasadam.
Krapya jute chappal nirdharit sthan par hi rakhen.
Okay, it means please put your shoes in the designated place. This is actually the same again.
The sital pine ka jal, drinking water.
Proper translation?
It means clean and cool water.
Yes, because they have a cooler here and you can take the water from this tap. Thank you. The Hindi is saying bathroom, which is not actually Hindi, but then they give another one, the English translation toilet. So anyway, you know what is the meaning.
प्रातः 6 बजे से 9 बजे एंड शाय 4 बजे से 7 बजे द स्नैक्स शॉप मॉर्निंग 6 टू 9 एएम एंड द इवनिंग 4 टू 7 पीएम श्री बिहारी लाल आयुर्वेदिक एवं प्राकृतिक योग चिकित्सा केंद्र चिकित्सक राजवैद्य हरिओम चतुर्वेदी नाड़ी विशेषज्ञ डॉक्टर धीरज चतुर्वेदी आयुर्वेदाचार्य इट इज रिटन इन इंग्लिश श्री बिहारी लाल आयुर्वेदिक एवं प्राकृतिक योग चिकित्सा केंद्र द डॉक्टर इज राजवैद्य हरिओम चतुर्वेदी एंड डॉक्टर धीरज चतुर्वेदी बीएससी बीएमएस इज ए आयुर्वेदिक डॉक्टर तमाल वृक्ष वजन स्थली
Yes, so this is the Tamal tree and it is a place for bhajan.
Dainik Yagya, Prata 7 baje Grishma and 7:30 baje Seet.
So this is the place for Yagya, Yagya Shala, and it is a daily Yagya. In the summertime it is at 7 and in the wintertime it is at 7:30. We have the Satsang Bhavan, the place for Sadhu Sangha.
Sri Indra Gaushala.
So that's the Gaushala of Indra.
Yeah. First, please understand. Sri Indra Gaushala, मतलब जगह का नाम है Sri Indra Gaushala. फिर नीचे लिखा सेवा राशि कार्यालय में जमा करें. Please donate the money in the office. It is the name. First line.
Yes. If you want to support the Indra Gaushala. Please go into the office and give your donation.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Yes.
राशि कार्यालय में ही जमा कराएं.
If you want to give donation, please do so in the office.
जीवन का उद्देश्य, the goal of life. भजन कुटीर.
This is the place for the people who do bhajan.
ग्रह, it is अतिथि ग्रह, it is guest house.
Here we have the Brahmachari Avas, means that is the place where the Brahmacharis, the students, are living. Thank you very much.
Sanskrit Vidyalay evam Chhatravas. Yes, Gaur Narayan Sanskrit School and the Hostel.
Yeah, so Gaur Narayan was the Brahmachari name of our Gurudev. That's, I think, why it's called like this. Here we have the Sadak Niketan, means the house of the practitioners or sadakas. On the water tower, it's saying Ananda Dham Gaudiya Ashram. Here we have the Chameli Niketan, which is the flower house, and that is also the office of the Anand Swarup Kela Charitable Trust. This is Keshava.
Hi, I'm Keshava, and I'm telling you about what is written.
Yes.
Building.
Yes. Kindly, he's helping us. So. We are looking at all the signs of the ashram, and the first one is this. It's saying Shantanivas, right?
Yeah, this is the Santanivas. Santanivas means the house of saint, where the saint live.
Yes. Okay, thank you very much.